looking good, Bill.
Miss Karen, how you getting up?
Exactly what I've been looking for.
Hey there, mister.
Why, hey there. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving. There you go.
Whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs? You owe me money.
No, I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs. Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir. I'll...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir, please.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please, please, show some compassion. Please.
Strauss told me you needed a beating. You saying he was right?
What will that solve?
Now, wouldn't paying up have been a little easier? If you'd been good, this wouldn't be happening. We took your word. Now we'll take your hide.
Be reasonable.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
There he is.
Hey there.
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe. Oops. English? You speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good for you. I'm here for money. Do you borrow from a German man?
German. Mein Herr, sprechen das Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. Już nie mam siły. No. Please, no. I don't have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything here or out there.
Yes. Very valuable. Good?
Not good yet.
No.
Yes. What you got behind there?
Przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside. Better be something somewhere.
Rusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
Okay, that should about cover things.
To zabrałeś już, prymitywie, idź precz. Jestem zrujnowany. Ja cię knę, ty Leopoldzie Straussie, ty gnido.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
How about we skip the small talk, eh?
Nice try. Let's go. Thank you.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, do you?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow, lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
There's a spot up this way with a good view of the trail.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an old O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
The bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends, drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled in Strawberry, making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. This is the spot. Hold up on this ridge.
Easy.
He should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Yeah!
Stop that!
You are a pirate! Go somewhere! Wait! You don't make it! Ah! Sorry! just you and me, sweetheart. I'll leave you in the dust.
I'm hoping there won't be a next time.
You don't mean...
Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy!
Here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you, that's more your style than mine.
Job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lockbreaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors. On account of, well, this little mess. Go on, then. That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscoll's, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good.
Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun!
Thank you.
Good morning.
You okay?
Just in time, Mr. Morgan. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
I'm watching you.
Whatever you say.
Delightful, Uncle.
Well, he's cracked in the head, that one.
You're not? Okay, speak later.
All righty, Arthur.
Always good to see you.
Morning, Arthur.
Arthur, you know, I think we're gonna be okay.
Sure, but what next? All that money lost in Blackwater.
We have licked our wounds long enough. We do what we do. We make more money, and before they even realize that we're here, we're gonna be gone again.
And after that?
I ain't losing to these fools, Arthur. You know me better than that. We get to work here. We make money, and then we head back out west to freedom. Oh, I ain't wavering, son.
Want to involve yourself with this. Hey, get yourself out of there.
You don't like visitors, huh?
You goddamn idiot. You don't want to see what happens if you don't leave.
Just minding my own business.
What a joke. I'll shoot you.
Do this?
No, nothing to do with me.
Well, got
all right,
your
Sam.
Gun.
You're okay now. Easy now. Here we go, pal. Yeah, okay, boy. You're all right, boy. Well, at least it ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
We can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please. Eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid with you.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily toad again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Is it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Yeah, well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy sap.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John, on the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am, and it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money. Idiot.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
If they see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, he picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See? This is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
Ah, you're a funny fella, John Marston.
Let's try and get there in one piece. Better left here, towards Rhodes.
So, I was saying, my folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning. Go easy on them horses, will you?
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Because I still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing him.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah. Takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gunner seat. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say,
here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to die here.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get... Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire, ha! Get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
That's do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Here she comes.
Make that quick and join us on there.
All right, hey, get on that train!
Bastard. All yours, Captain. Well, go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm and sure. Don't start to get shot. Go! Everything you got, money, valuable.
Don't help me.
There you go.
Let's make this quick, people. Come on. We ain't leaving until this bag's full.
I ain't got nothing.
Want to have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
Please, please, don't do it.
We're dying over. Tell him, Mr. M.
Just put the gun down. I beg you.
What's the problem here?
Come on. In the bag, everything we got. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
I'm not a bad man.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
No. Why do this?
I'm gonna count to three. One. God damn it. Sick is better than dead, lady. I'm losing my goddamn patience. My dear.
Let's just do what he says so this can be over. Gentlemen, this is a robbery. Let's make this quick.
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
We ain't playing around here.
Please. Come on! Don't help me. Come on, partner. Come on, quick!
Everything you got. What? Valuables. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend.
Stop it, for pity's sake.
Don't molest me, please.
Mr. Hill!
Don't be an idiot.
This is unnecessary.
No, stop it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go. I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay. None of you folks move a muscle. You hear me?
What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
Gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny. I'm gonna have a right old lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those?
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two arseholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You may come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
Eh? There's a few more of them torn enough.
Man, my big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
Last chance. Drop your weapons and get off the train.
Here come their friends! We got more coming from the trees there!
Almost got me! You're gonna die now! Almost! Behind us! We got more of the bastards running!
That was fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you as the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss.
Yeah.
Do it! Whoa!
Seen you in here before.
It's all yours.
Don't hurt to have more. Good saddles is almost as important as a good horse. I got one of them myself. That's a nice addition on a saddle.
Welcome back, mister.
All right, take a look.
Oh, you got something for me?
This must be an heirloom, huh?
Pick this up off the street, no doubt.
Real good doing business with you.
Bye.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Morning.
Hey there, partner.